The Karnataka Congress has hit out at BJP government over Chamrajnagar administration's diktat on not giving ration or pension to those who are not vaccinated. Chamrajnagar DC says if people do not take their vaccination shots, then they will not get their ration or pension. This is the kind of diktat that Karnataka, the Chamrajnagar district administration, has now given out. They have said that those who do not get the vaccine will not be given ration or pension. And now the Congress hits out at the BJP over this diktat. Remember, Karnataka has vaccinated close to 1 crore people in the state. Of course, the pace of vaccination has been going up. And at a time like this, there is some amount of vaccine hesitancy as well in many parts of Karnataka, including Chamrajnagar. You have the district administration now advising for people to get the vaccine. But here's a strict punishment. You don't get it and you don't get ration or pension. Congress is now hit out. Let's take a listen.
ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಂಬರ್ 1ನೇ ತಾರೀಕಿಂದ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಅದೇನಂತಂದರೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪಡಿತರಿಗೆ ಪಡಿತರ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ ಸಿಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ಲಸಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಕಡ್ಡಾಯವಾಗಿ ಹಾಕಿಸ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಅಂದರೆ ನಾಳೆಯಿಂದ ನೋ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನೇಷನ್ ನೋ ರೇಷನ್ ಅನ್ನತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಘೋಷಣೆಯೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಂಬರ್ 1ರಿಂದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಆಯೋಜನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
Across to Nolan Pinto joining us more on that. Nolan, we do know that there's a certain level of vaccine hesitancy. Chamrajnagar as well, you have people, many of them who hesitate from taking the vaccine. It's not just limited to Chamrajnagar. Of course, you have people all across the globe who are hesitant. But here's the DC of Chamrajnagar who urges people to take the vaccine and strict punishment if you don't. He says no pension, no ration if you don't take the vaccine and produce your vaccine certificate. How has it been received? Nolan, if you can hear me.
Well, Nabila, let's put it this way. What the DC over there, Dr. Ravi, has actually come out to state is that in spite of the government requesting people to take their vaccine, he says that they have slackened. In fact, many people say that, okay, we'll take it tomorrow, we'll take it day after tomorrow. He says that they are trying to make their district 100% vaccine full. Basically, everyone has taken their vaccination. So that's the reason he has come out with saying that if you have not taken the vaccine, you will not get your ration. If you have not taken your vaccine, you will not get your pension. That is the pension from the government. So Congress has, of course, hit out. In fact, D.K. Shivkumar has claimed, saying that, such denial of basic food and pension is illegal, unethical and unconstitutional. He also hit out at the government saying that they want to punish those who don't take the vaccine, but they should first apologize for not arranging oxygen, vaccination, test, compensation, etc. We must remember that it was in Chamrajnagar district itself that more than 30 people had died because of lack of oxygen. So he brings this as well. Other Congress leaders like M.B. Patil, a former minister, says that people want to take vaccine, but when they go out to public health centers, they don't get vaccine. There's no vaccine stock over there. So why punish and blame the people for something which the government is incapable of managing?
Well, absolutely a point to be noted. Of course, the Congress hitting out at the government over a lack of preparedness during the COVID-19 second wave. And here, according to the Congress, putting the burden on the people now, depriving them of basic food and their basic pension money is unfair. But nonetheless, of course, Karnataka, kudos to the fact that they have been carrying out their vaccination drive at an increased pace. And we're only hoping the people shed all that hesitancy, go forward, take the vaccine at the earliest.